Oh, hey Jimmy, what's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Nothing much. What are you eating over there?
It's the grossest thing I've ever tried in my life. It's raw, dude. It's been sitting out for like 4 days, but I don't even care. Like, dude, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have it.
I don't think that's very healthy, man.
I feel really sick, dude.
Do you?
Oh, dude. There's no way, dude. I don't feel good.
Dude, are you okay in there? Are you okay in there, man? Been in there for like 45 minutes, dude. Do you think you have hepatitis A?
It was cross-contaminated meat, dude, so probably, bruh.
How could you have avoided this situation?
I mean, the next time,
I ever do this again, I'm gonna, wash my hands so I don't get cross-contamination out of food, so that prevents...
Oh my god!
What did you do to
my
bathroom?
I told you
it's pretty bad. But I had diarrhea. So it's like, I don't know what to tell you. I'm sorry.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry, dude. Just give me a hand. Hepatitis A ain't no joke, man. I mean, the sources for it are contaminated foods, raw foods, cooked foods that are not reheated. Okay, the symptoms would be diarrhea, dark urine, jaundice, which is yellowing of the skin, fever, headache, nausea, abdominal pain, and loss of appetite. The prevention for it would be to get vaccinated, avoid eating raw foods, and the facts about this is the incubation period is 28 days on average and ranges from 15 to 50 days. It sucks. Yeah.
Hepatitis A!